you help me?
Hello.
Hello. Thank God you stopped. Were you a fan of Frank Mathers?
Frank Mathers? The TV guy who used to do the shows about space until he became obsessed with undersea exploration? No, not a huge fan.
Frank was my husband.
By not a huge fan, I mean, not a huge fan as much as a fanatic.
He was a cruel and heartless man.
Well, like I said, I was not a huge fan.
But I loved him.
Didn't he leave his sick wife and five kids to run off with you?
We loved each other.
I'm sure he did.
And I'm penniless now, more or less. Well, Frank's submarine broke apart while he was trying to save the San Andreas white shark. But his body was never found.
You know, people thought someone tampered with the airlocks.
That's an outright lie. That was never proven. I love Frank, and Frank loved me, which is why we invested so much money in life insurance. If we could just prove that Frank was dead and that the airlocks weren't tampered with, I would sleep so much easier.
I bet you would.
I'll make it very worth your while.
Guess I could take a look.
Fantastic music you never heard before coming up very soon. Don't touch the dial.
needs, be advised.
Drop the weapon!
We've got a
next one goes. Yeah, I guess that's that, motherfucker!
Hey, I've been to the joint. I cut a fool for running his damn mouth. But that was it.
Possibly the greatest dance record ever. Stardust.